What's good, YouTube? It's your boy 21 Tower back with another vlog today for y'all, man. My guy, y'all seen him on the past videos. JC Calhoun, John Calhoun. I don't know why I said JC Calhoun. And his girl, Jazz.
What's up?
Fit Queen Jazz, you know what I'm saying? And my girl, Corey. We all out here outside this Japanese cuisine right now. They've never tried sushi before. So I just ordered them a roll of sushi, just for the fun of it. How y'all think it's gonna be, man? You nervous? How you feeling?
I'm excited.
I've never had it before. I'm excited too.
Y'all excited? All right, bet. So we about to get them they roll right now. Take about 10, 15 minutes and we gonna record their reaction live on camera. So stay tuned, y'all. We got a good one.
Yes, sir. We good? We ready to go? Yes, sir. Yes.
This
for my friend. This is their first time eating sushi.
Oh, really?
Yeah. All right, have a good one. Yes, sir. We got it. Yes, sir. You ready, boo?
I'm ready.
You ready? This for y'all. I bought this for y'all, man. Look at his face. He's not ready. All right, man. We gonna eat this in the car, man. We gonna get the live reaction. You ready? Hold on. You wanna open that right now and just show the world what you got in here? It's probably do. All right. Probably don't need here. You can hold the utensils. Thank you. What is it looking like? That look good.
Yeah,
they did a little too much.
It's probably like a tad bit, but it's sushi.
Yeah.
All right.
They dressed it up though. All right, you ready? Oh man. All right. I'm about to head into the car. That green stuff in there is very hot though.
Oh yeah, the wasabi.
But it's not spicy hot. It's kind of like it's weird. Wasabi.
You got ginger.
All right, let's go to the car and taste this.
Fork.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Eat it with the fork. I actually can't see the rolls cut up right now. So.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
That's super strong. Okay, let me hold that. I don't know what's in here.
Wasabi.
Oh.
They put all the tempura.
See,
let's
lovely.
See what is that?
That's
that?
Wasabi, ginger.
Yeah, don't worry about none of that. The main stuff is in the main course area.
Try to find the pre-cuts.
That's what I'm trying to. I don't
want to
mess it up.
Oh, I
kind of
see it.
Where?
Wait, I see it in the middle. Grab the chopsticks.
No. Why are you making it more confusing? No.
So, we're not ready for that.
This is their first time eating sushi.
I really don't know. Where should I go in there?
Here, record this.
It's like the black.
Yeah, you see that? That's a roll right there. It's actually broken, but that'd be perfect for somebody right there.
Okay. Boom.
All right.
Okay, let's do this. I gotta eat the whole thing at one time.
Look at him, he's nervous.
What? You know what it tastes like?
Awesome.
It tastes good.
But it's your face not matching yet.
It's
what
not,
you're saying.
I'm trying to see what the flavor is supposed to be. I don't taste really no flavors.
Dang.
I just taste like rice.
Oh, maybe you didn't get the lobster.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie to you. That's really dressed up. Like I didn't expect it to be like that. For real. But that's.
I mean, I'll taste the lobster, but
Okay.
I expect more. It's not that bad. It's not nasty. I just
JC.
That's probably better sushi places.
Right, I expect it to hit.
He said, is it slimy?
Right. It tastes good. No, it tastes like lobster. Right
now? No, you're not eating raw nothing. It's actually cooked.
Oh, that's what it is. Cooked.
That's
it's not
rice,
raw.
Cabbage? What the fuck am I eating?
Right.
Broken.
Lobster.
Wait, go get this first piece.
Which one? I don't see a piece. This is JC's piece right here.
It tastes good though. That tastes
you want to feed JC?
I was expecting more.
Now it's a rice bowl.
It really is.
It might not be enough on there. You could try to find some.
You gotta get it.
What the fuck is sushi?
Bro, just eat it, man.
Like, I think it's because the rolls are broken up.
Yeah, they did too much. I should have got the California and just cut this.
Okay, yeah, let's do this one.
That's perfect.
Open up, baby. Look at him. You gonna like it. It's good. It tastes like rice, lobster.
Oh, look at him. He's gonna get some more. Yes, sir. I've been fine. Yes, sir. He's out. That's fine, yes, sir. Yes, sir. I knew you was gonna like that. Hey, my boy liked it. Yes, sir. Man, we just put him on the sushi, man. That's the live reaction right there. That's the, and it's not even the best sushi place. I just found a random sushi place right there. We're gonna go to some better ones later in the future, man. We're gonna get you right. You know what I'm saying? What'd you say?
Thank you, Tawo 21.
My boy.
Wait, but what did she say?
Thank you.
It really is good.
Yes, sir. We just put him on the sushi, like man. So that's a future, yeah, really future
sushi with friends.
Sushi date in the future, you know what I'm saying? So let's do it. This is a random video. I just wanted to throw something on YouTube for y'all, you know what I'm saying? I got some more coming for y'all. Workouts, vlogs with my boy JC, man. Vlogs with my shorty, you know what I'm saying? And more coming soon. Soon I'm gonna be leaving to Germany in like August. So I got vlogs coming in Germany as well. Don't be sad. You're gonna come down there too. So yeah, if y'all enjoyed this, man, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And until next time, peace.